in the studio this morning from Shore Ventures. I'm joined by Barry Downs as well as Samuel Huber from Admix. Good morning to you both. Great to see you.
Good morning, Andrew. Good morning.
Of course, look, Barry, you and I spoke not too long ago on the back of the Novalier and Artematics investments.
That's right, that's right.
And news of another one this morning?
We're here today to talk about Admix. So I was here just a couple of weeks ago about Artematix, which is a leader in artificial intelligence for AR and VR and AAA video games. And then Novalia, which is a leader in cybersecurity for medical devices. So I'm delighted to be here today to talk about Admix, which is a leading platform for monetization in AR and VR. So it basically helps publishers of AR and VR content monetize through advertising, for example.
And this is your ninth investment.
It's our ninth investment. We're thrilled to make the investment. We invested $500,000 along with Speed Invest, Force Over Mass, and also Founders Factory. And we're thrilled to be investing in an awesome team of Samuel and also his partner Joe as well.
Well, Samuel, let me bring you in at this point. Tell us a little bit more about Admix and the background to the business.
Sure. So it kind of all comes from a simple idea, which is that the way that we tell stories has evolved a lot over time. Mm-hmm. So we started with text, then pictures, videos, and we think that the next step is immersive media, such as virtual reality and augmented reality. Right. We see really that over the next few years, a lot of content is going to be developed, immersive content that are going to change the way that we consume media. But something very important, if you look at the past and all these different media, is that to make it mainstream, there's the need for an economy behind it, a very strong business model that creates an incentive for the creators to keep creating. And this is currently missing in VR and AR. And that's basically what we try to solve, is bringing a sustainable business model for this new media through non-intrusive advertising.
How long has Admix been around for?
Been around for about 18 months.
Right.
Yeah.
And some quite exciting news yesterday, news of an acquisition.
That's right.
Tell us a bit more about
this. So the whole mission of the company has always been to empower developers to be successful, and that's through our product, Admix, which enables developers to place these ads within the content, but also by giving them more exposure. And one way to do this, of course, is through the press. So yesterday we announced acquiring VRfocus.com, who is one of the leading VR AR news websites, which is always reporting on, you know, new content, new developers, and just bringing it as part of the family is going to be very exciting for our developers.
Exciting times indeed, Barry.
Absolutely, absolutely. One of the things, Andrew, we love about what Sam and Joe are doing is the platform is fully programmatic, and that's very, very important in this monetization space. So developers that sign up to the Admix SDK, it's very simple for them to use, very simple for them to place, adverts within their VR or AR environments. And then the Admix platform just takes care of all of the rest absolutely automatically in real time. So one of the things from an investor point of view we were looking at, in each kind of new wave of technology, there's a big winner in advertising. So obviously in on the web, it was Google, for example. On mobile, it was AdMob. Mm. And we see Admix having that potential, that capability within AR and VR as well. So we kind of consider Admix the AdMob of AR and VR. So we're really thrilled about the investment in the company. And that scalability is really important, Sam, isn't it?
Absolutely. Again, for us, it's all about the developers. And we know that a developer that creates a new game, for example, doesn't want to wait 2 weeks to generate revenue. They want a plug-and-play solution. They put the app in the store, they get some users, and they can get a financial kickback immediately. And that's what, for the very first time, our solution is able to do.
Well, you were saying Admix has been around for about 18 months now. Have you seen quite a bit of industry interest in what you're doing?
Yeah, absolutely. Mm-hmm. I mean, on our end, it has really changed the response from the developers, but also the response from the advertisers, which are the two sides that we're trying to balance. Mm-hmm. When we first started and talking to some of our early partners, like Oath, very early on, you know, we basically had to educate the whole market about VR and AR and make them understand that this was a potential solution for them. And now that we have some case studies, some traction behind it, and there is more more and more developers, more and more content as well, we actually get, you know, outreach from them to try to integrate to our solution. So it's still very early, but it's definitely on the way up.
Still early, but a great team.
Absolutely, fantastic team. And we're also seeing from our other investments, we're seeing revenues increase in both the VR space and also the AR space as well. So if you look at companies like Immersive VR Education, which is VR, or if you look at Wardux, which is primarily an AR game studio, we're seeing great performance in those businesses. And the, if you like, the user base is expanding quite dramatically now for both AR and VR. We're seeing that in the numbers come true. So it's a perfect time for what Sam and his team are doing in terms of enabling this fully programmatic monetization platform.
Barry, Samuel, good to meet you. Thanks for your time.
Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot, Andrew. That's great. Thank you.